Hey, don't walk away, Wiley. Stay there for me.
I didn't eat her by her name.
Come on. Oh, well.
Merryweather, what are your private security needs? How can I help? Congratulations. You have successfully booked an airstrike. Please drop a flare so the pilot knows where to target.
Oh, that actually hurt me. Did it? Yeah, I got like a fucking red mark on my screen.
Oh, you can. Yep, you can damage her. And flares.
Oh! Did I just take you, Wiley? Oh!
Damn. What the hell did you.
Oh!
What's going on?
I know what that was. That was a fucking airstrike that he just fucking threw on your ass.
I thought they modified the rocket room.
That's why I got the fuck out of there.
Dude, the best part was he called it in, standing right next to me, and hauled ass on his rocket room.
And then I flew into it, not once, but twice, and it didn't go off, and then I fucking go by another, I start doing a U-turn, next thing I know, wow, I know what that is.
I thought I was surrounded by propane tanks or something.
No.
Well, that's the first time I've ever done one, dude. That's why I wanted to know how I got flares, because I needed one.
I forgot all about them.
To send the airstrike.
Oh, that's you son of a bitch. They're going out. You can hand it flares. You sent it right at my feet and hauled ass.
Well, yeah, that's an airstrike flare, though.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
I'm just getting ready to say, see, Lynn don't know what he's talking about. Oh. You can have flares in your hand.
Yeah, airstrike flares.
Hunt wins the fucking surprise game. He has the most exceptional timing.